What in the hole now? What in the hole now?
Oh!
Making me a slingshot. Gonna hunt bears.
So you're that white one.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Zula and Bakai. Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows. 'Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them, into thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bakai because she loved another.
Zula and Ontan, aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bakai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Zula's the wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula. Good gods. Not at all.
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
Thank you.
Greetings.
What are you...
Zula and...
Good.
I found the...
Zula and...
Any idea... No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the Wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
that white one.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
Not at all.
Show me what you got.
Come on, Roach. Let's go.
How you like that silver?
Fucking bastard! Don't let him catch his breath! Kill him! Strip him, then don't
kill him! Pathetic.
Run, Roach. Move it. Come on.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 moons?
I saw you in Vizina.
That's it, Roach. Hey-ya! Come on. Run, Roach. Move it.
Oh, he ran in my suit.
Danians, long as they pay.
What have you got there? Thank you. So long.
In short, who kisses your ass?
Need something sharpened? Reforged?
What do you have on offer? I'd like you to craft something for me. Think you can? So long.
Our Novigrad! Shining a brilliant... No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you by the others of your species. I wanted only to live like you! Help me, kind folk! Please!
Sure hope Dudu hasn't met the same fate.
Why the stench is entirely different.
You're a human.
Oh, I'm right.
What a freak.
She's left herself nothing. They've every last cup of the church. Mm-hmm.
Hey, sod off. We're looting here.
Not here for the loot. Interested in the sorceress who lived here.
And we're supposed to believe that?
Yeah.
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Who's she hiding from?
Temple guards cracking down. All mages are fair game.
Yeah, they round them up like rats.
Someone's gotta know more.
I'd look for her in a Putrid Grove.
Putrid Grove? Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities.
You'd fit in well there.
Maybe. Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you gotta get there through the sewers, but you gotta enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief, follow him. Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the king of beggars. Word is, they do it in the grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king? Crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. Yeah. For a man who everyone in Novigrad respects, deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the Grove.
Someone call for me. Wonder why.
It's Menger.
Temple God!
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offence? This is some sorcerer's bitchy shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad. You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Small animals. Can't say I'm really interested.
I know your trade. Spotted those yellow eyes amidst the rabble in the square right away. Did you notice how much common folk love flames? The eternal fire will consume them all one day, one way or another. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them, Novigrad's no place for your kind.
I haven't done anything wrong.
But you will. Sooner or later, your sort always causes trouble. And this city's mine to protect. Mine, and the Eternal Fires. Nothing I can do to you now, but just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake, it's inevitable. I'll be the first to learn of it. And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
Herbs? Roots? Just turned to healing? Are emanating magic. Gotta be Triss's. She was allergic to potions. Of remembrance, all dried up. Triss's. Never knew her to drop them on the floor. Brush. Only ever known Triss to use one like this.
Deepest apologies, Governor.
Fetch some metal, you wretch. I've been robbed! Thief!
Thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the pond.
Is there a land where I might find all of your kind?
Yes, master.
Captured and displayed in the sideshow.
More cautious than I thought. Can't get too close.
Why the hell are you following me?
Just happen to be going where you're going.
And how the bloody hell do you know where I'm going?
Well, you're not as clever as you think. And I'm not blind. You're on your way to see the King of Beggars.
Gonna rob me? Got any ploughing idea what a courier is? This gold is from the non-humans. Take it, and you'll be fucked.
Like you'll be when I let a few people know you pocket some. Not all the non-human gold makes it to the king, does it?
What the fuck are you on about? I don't pocket a thing.
I'm not the one you need to explain this to.
All the shot goes to the king, along with whatever I make. Well, actually think Bedlam would believe you? You're for a fucking surprise. Come on, genius. Can't wait to see what he does to you.
Ain't the Kingfisher. You're sorted for at least 2 days. Just gotta adjust the composition where they toss the lift rovers.
Never rains, does it?
Of course, fell out.
I hear teeth like full bells begging to be
seen. Ah, Vivian, it's on the hill. It is the end for wenches. It will be happy.
Nosy bugger.
Yeah, terrible trait. Poking around where I probably shouldn't be, I know. But I gotta find the Putrid Grove.
That's a secret place for secret folk doing secret business. And who's to say you're any good at keeping a secret?
Me. You have my word.
A freak's bilgey gas, naught more. How stupid do you think I am? Grab the whore's son! Smash the bugger!
That's it! You're in for it!
Easy. Jumpy, are we? Sheathe your steel. Please?
Got a simple question. You're gonna give me a simple answer. Where's the Putrid Grove?
In Lysol's. Down an alley. Man, guarding the gate. Gotta give him the password.
What is the password?
Old sows. Farrowed piglets.
See? Just gotta make the effort.
Open up.
Who are you and what do you want?
Take a look. What do you see?
Yellow eyes. Pair of swords. Mutated kill at me things.
Heard this place was a meeting spot for oddities.
Heard right. Know the password, get him free. Don't know it, gotta contribute to the Grove's upkeep.
old sow's farrowed piglets.
Ah. Welcome to the Grove, brother.
What are you offering? Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Mutated monster slayer.
Fascinating
example of a chicken.
Where'd you get it?
His lining
stuff. How are things?
Good. More and more people come to our secret clinic.
Banker's hound's not scaring them off anymore.
I guess incurable disease is more terrifying than torture.
In that case, I'll count on more tribute coming in.
You already take 80% of what we receive.
Aye, but don't forget it's me who secures the nooks and crannies where you and yours can hide.
About time we made something clear, Sorceress.
Yes, high time.
Me and my men will manage just fine without the help of you or any other mages. But you, well, without our help, you're sitting ducks for the Temple Guard. Who do I spy?
Geralt?
Hey, Triss.
See you two know each other. See you two know each other well. I was curious whether you'd managed to find me, Witcher.
Your spies tell you I was looking for the Putrid Grove?
My skull would be a home for bottom-feeding river fish if I didn't keep an ear to the ground. And please, Putrid Grove? Ugly name for our cozy little hideout, wouldn't you say?
Temple Guard tolerate your little operation?
Let's say they appreciate the value of a Novigrad crown.
Manga doesn't seem like the type that can be bought.
Anyone can be bought. But like it's true, Menger had cost me a fortune. Luckily, he's got officers, and they're mere mortals. Illnesses catch him at times. Other times, they want to catch a bit of diversion. See, Witcher? I've got plans. Big plans. Far-reaching plans to reshape this city head to toe.
Ever thought of seeking a seat on the City Council?
City Council is a puppet troop with a hierarchy of the Church of the Eternal Fire as its puppeteer. Until recently, that is, when Radovid and his witch hunters took the reins. The semblance of power don't interest me.
You face the Temple Guard and Witch Hunters armed to the teeth, and all you've got's a gang of tramps and a handful of mages. I wouldn't bet a single crown on you.
Nor would I. Not at the moment. But war shuffles the deck. In wartime, folks start to understand things. Start to wonder why magic's outlawed, even though it's so damn useful. Folk come to me knowing full well it's forbidden. You know why? Because they fear death by disease more than torture. I'm actually glad someone like you's found his way to our city. Because it will be our city one day, Geralt. Mark my words.
Yours, plural?
Yeah, mine. And me friends. But that's a tale for another time. For now, I'll leave you two alone. Because I can see, well, you clearly need it.
Geralt, I have a lot of things to take care of in town.
I'll be glad to tag along. What's your arrangement? He using you?
Helping me to survive, actually.
6 months ago, if somebody said Triss Marigold would be working for a Novigrad criminal, I'd never have believed it.
6 months ago, Triss Marigold parted with someone very dear to her and had to start anew. Hasn't turned out like I imagined. Come on, let me give you a taste of my life.
Here's a copper.
Madam Sorceress. Beautiful as ever. Damn shame to part.
Don't fret. Bound to be back soon. I take it you're in Novigrad on important business.
Important doesn't do it justice. I'm looking for someone.
More precisely?
Young woman who's like a daughter to me.
Her? Here? No, impossible.
She was here. There are witnesses, evidence. Was hoping you'd heard something. You've been here a while. I need you to help me find something, anything, a trace.
I'll do everything I can, of course. Who might know more? Managed to get those magic incense ingredients?
Yes, somewhat with difficulties, you might say. I was walking along the canal with a sack full of goodies for you. Looked up and spied a trio of temple guards coming the other way.
Get to the point, Klug. No time today for one of your long stories.
Wait! A sack full of magicalities and they were coming straight towards me. I don't easily frighten, but I felt a cold sweat on my arse a bit. I'm afraid I had no choice. Dropped the sack in the water. I had to. When asked why, I claimed it contained a dead cat. You shan't believe this, but they believed me.
I need that package, Klug. I've got a contract.
It must be on the canal bed. Luckily, it was heavy enough to sink. I'm sure it'll turn up if you search.
You expect me to pay you, then dive for my goods into that ice-cold filth?
I can do that. Where'd you toss the package?
Near the crane. Second bridge in from the harbor.
I didn't expect such devotion.
Wanted to freshen up anyway. Let's go.
Stop. Hear that? They've come for us.
The fool didn't break until I began to prick his heels. Every man's got his sensitive spots. Interrogated a mage once. Pain couldn't touch him. Tore off his fingernails, crushed his bollocks. Nothing. Turned out, he was devilishly ticklish. I placed a beetle on his belly and set a mug atop it. Damn near went mad.
We were lucky this time, but you'd best leave via the sewers. The trapdoor's in the floor.
Take care of yourself, Klug.
lucky this time, but you best leave via the sewers. The trapdoor's in the floor.
There's a draft. Should be an exit here. Cloyd wouldn't have sent us here if there wasn't. Must be a lever on this wall that'll open the secret passage.
Free city of Novigrad. The name actually used to mean something.
The very reason so many mages came here after the massacre at Loch Muin. Thought they'd be safe from Radovid's reapers. Instead, they jumped out of the frying pan into the fire. But Novigrad stands on top of a mountain of coin. And winning a war takes three things. Coin, coin, and even more coin. Judging by what Klug said, the parcel should be around here on the bottom. Unless the poor man was mistaken. He's been forgetful ever since Manga interrogated him. Seems to be suffering from a persecution complex, too.
Current must have carried the sack seaward. I'll swim towards the port. Coming with?
Maybe some other time.
Don't know what you're missing. Water's thick with pungent oils. Guessing it'll do wonders for my complexion.
Thank you.
find the parcel? Or did you get wet for no reason?
Nothing like a refreshing swim in a filthy canal. Found a few fish, a rusty anchor, the carcass of a boat. Oh, and this.
Got my package. Hope the contents aren't soaked through. Oh, you're a doll.
Seem to be in your element.
Still remember my elements? How I use them?
Come on. 6 months isn't that long. It's not like I'm senile.
But you do have a history of amnesia.
I've recovered my memory completely.
Good. That should stop people from taking advantage of you.
Someone's been taking advantage of me.
I have, for one.
I've never even intimated.
We need to hurry.
Greetings, Sorceress.
Greetings, Brandon.
I didn't expect you to bring company.
Is that a problem?
By the Eternal Fire, no. I'm surprised, that's all. Together, I expect you resolve things twice as fast. You've the look of true experts. But I'd prefer you not to tarry and begin.
Triss, you and Brandon here. You've agreed a price?
We settled on a full coin purse.
Brandon and Co. is a serious outfit. We've the largest granary in Or Novigrad.
Don't much like merchants who flatter with cheap praise before the job's done.
That was not cheap praise. I was merely stating a fact.
So am I. I want you to pay in full in advance.
I'm afraid that's impossible.
Then trap your own rats.
Well, now I know why she brought you along. Fine, a full purse of Novigrad crowns as proof of my goodwill.
We need to place these crystals around the granary, near anything that looks rat-related. I'll cover half the space. You take the other half. Look for evidence of rat activity.
Mm-hmm. Thing is, I know what evidence of manticore activity looks like, but rodents?
Geralt, we'd both rather be somewhere else. I'd rather be sitting in a royal council meeting, but they killed my king. Look for crevices and droppings.
Once we place this incense, what then?
I'll cast a spell and the rats will leave.
Can't do that without sprinkling incense. Don't really feel up to looking for rat shit.
Stop whining.
Looks like a good spot.
I don't like that guy.
Brandon? I don't either. He's much too fat.
Can't help but agree. But no. Notice how he didn't try to haggle?
Think I plugged every hole in there.
All right. Get ready for some magic fireworks. Once I activate the incense, we'll have a moment to talk. Well? Now we wait for them to scurry away.
Interesting method. Never had much luck with rats. Once, I hit one with a fork in complete darkness, trying to show off my Witcher's senses. Masterful throw, really. Problem was, no one else saw it. How could they in the dark?
So, what do you think? Rat catcher? It's a long way to fall from being advisor to Temeria's king.
I'm just glad to see you safe and sound, and...
reconciled?
I was worried about seeing you again. Doubted it could be pleasant.
We said everything there was to say 6 months ago. I don't want to go back to that.
I'm not going back to it. It's just... it's one thing to say something, it's another to actually do it.
We promised to remain friends. I hope nothing will change that. So, tell me how Yen's doing?
How do you know I found her?
You didn't answer my question. How's Yen?
not bad. Asking about anything specific?
Never mind. I got my answer.
Well, well. Our lovebirds having themselves a little chat instead of working.
The job's done. Geralt, those are...
I know who they are, Triss.
My friends begged me to notify them if I encountered a mage, sorceress, what have you. Didn't have the heart to refuse.
It's a trap, Geralt.
This stank from the start. If these boys are here to help us kill rats, they're late. You paid up front and got what you paid for. Not half a rodent left in the granary.
I paid in advance because I knew I'd recover my coin.
Such is life for sorceresses in Novigrad these days.
I can see that, and I don't like it. So here's what I think. The hunters have come, and now they can go.
They'll do no such thing.
All right, we've talked. Do what you gotta. Just remember, I can't help but get in your way.
Heard enough from this horse, son.
As have I. Neither is to leave here alive.
If not for you, we need to find Brandon.
Don't kill me. Good sir, no. They forced me. Had I not told them, they'd have set fire to my home, my warehouse. The mage hunters know no mercy. Spare me, good man. Be not like those murderers.
Shut up. I should kill you. Thing is, you'd be no good to anyone but the gulls as a corpse. So you'll live and pay us double. Now.
Fine. Your coin.
Now. Get.
Thanks, Geralt.
You should try to keep better company.
He was still better than some mages. You know, I've been thinking who might know something about Ciri. And I just got an idea. There's an Oniromancer in town, Kareen Tilly. Very capable, supposedly.
Never trusted in Dreamer's abilities myself.
Kareen's been very effective. You should at least try. She's taken a job close by. Follow the canal, away from the fish market. The house is near the first bridge. Its owner, Dejonkir, is a rich banker.
Not coming with me?
I've got some things to take care of.
Another rat-infested warehouse?
Not exactly. Nothing even remotely satisfying. Such are the times.
It was nice to see you again.
You too, Geralt. You should go now, before Kareen goes back into hiding somewhere.
What if I want to find you?
I live in the Bits, near the fish market. Stop by. It'd be nice.
All right. See you later.